fire went out.
Had to add some more kindling to it. Put the flame to it. Let's see what happens here.
Looking good.
22 minutes. Since we originally started the, when we lit that first batch of tinder. Burns with a nice steady flame, not really radical in its burning. Got heavy chunks of limbs that start out about an inch and a quarter in diameter. By 4 inches long. Checking the water temperature. About 180 degrees. Temperature is approaching 200. Checking it with one of these little thermometers. Twenty-six minutes have passed since the start of it. starting to get some steam coming out of that corner. Yeah, I think we got a rolling boil starting there. Let me. Frame total of 23 minutes have passed. Frame going, just about going out. The boil is slowed down. Still got flame. I loaded up the charcoal on top of the hot coals right after, just about when the flame was out. And we'll see how long it takes to get that charcoal going nice and good. Total burn time on that load of wood was 30 minutes. I'm gonna shut the camera off to conserve my battery. I'll be back later.